everyone. We are just ready. We just got ready. We've also unpacked. And we are going to the
pool.
We're going to the beach and the pool because the beach is literally just there.
Right, let's go.
Guys, we ready to go?
I love doing this.
We're ready to go.
To the beach.
Yes.
Let's go. We'll keep it on. I'm doing all day. Let's go, please. Trying to see outside there. It looks like a beach, yeah. Ocean view. And then, so now who I'm sharing this with. And then, we've got upstairs. Oh, there's also a toilet downstairs as well. Upstairs. We've got a bathroom, and then second bedroom, we've got here, and then, Kyra is not liking the sand or the sea, and Ella loves it, and the girls love it. She loves it. Ella's having a nap time. They've had a busy morning. And of course, I brought my Herbalife. They even had a blender. They knew I was coming. I'm starting every day with my shake. The fridge has not much in it because we've got to go shopping. But look, I've got my protein bar. I've got my priorities. The front room, baby sleeping. We've got another toilet. Oops, I'm gonna put this down. We've got downstairs toilet as well. Another balcony, little balcony, kitchen. Okay, so I'm having a little mini party in our room for Jakaya because he turned 3 last week. So all of our family that are here in Barbados, they're going to come to our room at 3 o'clock. But first, we're going to go and look around the hotel.
Ready for my
bath.
This is the play area, game room. Snakes and ladders. All this. You can open the windows. You can see. Here. So yeah, we've got the table. So yeah, basically, got some statues and stuff.
Jim, hello.
I was gonna
like
it because that's my statues. What is better?
Go on.
I'm not gonna put it on.
That was so good.
keep finding his hair at the bottom as well now.
I'm filming mum, filming us.
Happy birthday, dear Jakiah. Happy birthday to you. May the good Lord bless you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Everybody for coming.
Morning guys, so it's 5 a.m. I've just changed Ella's nappy and I'm just having my power hour now. So my power hour that I have every morning. So my power hour that I have each morning, it is basically something I've been doing for over 5 years now. I'm also waiting for the sunrise. Not sure what time that's gonna happen. So I wake up every morning and I start my day with a power hour. And it's basically just things like gratitude and anything that's gonna raise my vibrations for the day ahead. So gratitude, prayer, meditation. I'm gonna turn on the TV downstairs now and listen to some Les Brown or Jim Rohn while I wait for the sunrise. It's pretty dark out here. What else do I do in my power? I read. That's how dark it is right now. I'm not sure what time the sun's rising. So much better when you feeling so much better when you feeling so much better when you smile, even though it hurts you, smile. This is how we wake up on a Sunday at home. What have you just been up to? You just put the some crumbs out to see if we can get the little birds up on the side.
Well, they're blowing off in the wind to the floor.
Okay, I'm gonna have a tidy up. My sister's coming to get Rico soon. Amelia is playing. Maya, what are you up to, darling? I don't even know what you're up to. Hello.
I want to go first.
Hi, Ella.
I don't even know how to play.
Like, different.
Happy morning, cuddles.
Same activities, different country. Miss Ella and the toilet paper. What are you doing, Ella? What are you doing? Ella's, Jakiah's, Amelia's, Maya's, and my outfit for the day. Okay, Ella's outfit didn't really work out. It's a little bit too big. So I'm going to get her changed.
Okay, ooh, look. So a letter just came in from under a door. So let's read it. Dear guest, you are invited to our manager's cocktail party. Mm-hmm. Please join us on Monday from 5:30 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. on the pool deck. We look forward to seeing you there. Ooh. So we're going to the manager's cocktail party.
So quickly doing Anna's hair. And then we are going to explore the other half of the hotel. Jakaya and Amelia are tidying up. And we're going to go find a giant chessboard for Maya. See you soon.
Got some birds there too.
Everyone say cheese. Day two. It's day two, guys. Oh, go Ella, go Ella. Hey, shake your butt, shake your butt, shake your butt. Hey, let's go, let's go, let's go. Arms up, arms down, and wiggle, 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 wiggle. Hey. Day two. What day is it?
Day two.
I am powerful. I am love.
I am
good enough.
I am good enough.
I am amazing.
I am amazing.
I am beautiful.
I am beautiful.
I am a queen.
I am a queen.
And I am a king.
And I am a little.
What's your affirmations?
I am powerful. I am loved. I am blessed. And I am queen.
And what's yours, Jakaya?
I am a king. I am loved. I am strong. And I am loved.
And what's yours, Maya?
I'm grateful.
Oh, what's yours, Ella?
I am
beautiful.
Mine
is I am strong, I am powerful, I am amazing. Let's go, guys. Wow, they got Lego. Wow, I'm gonna take it all in a second.
Are you playing,
So Auntie Chloe has got Jakaya to touch the sand and to be in the sea, which is amazing. Okay guys, so we had dinner. I made dinner reservations for 7 o'clock, but 3 out of 4 of my children are asleep now, so the beach just tired them all out. I've only got Amelia awake. Come say hi. Maya's asleep, Jakaya's asleep, Ella's asleep. So I've just gone downstairs because it's literally the restaurant opposite us. Amelia's gonna go sleep soon as well. Oh. That is the sun and the sea. But yeah, I've just gone downstairs and they said to me that I can just come and collect the food, like I've done the order and whatever. So I'm gonna bring it upstairs, and then if they wake up tonight, they can have it. When they wake up, I will probably wait about. Oh my goodness, that was a contagious yawn. But yeah, day two is almost over.
He's coming to see you, Maya.